let's talk about Zoom and what people expect. As we are all expecting for this recovery, getting out of the virus, everybody's turning to Zoom to sell. Unfortunately, that is the response that we get from many of our participants when we organize this session. So instead, I'm going to suggest that yes, maybe there is a number of things you can do to make sure that instead we get this kind of response. Because the reality is there is a myth today. And the myth is that people believe that virtual selling is very similar to face-to-face selling. In fact, we created a model and we published that model in a book a couple of years ago. So today I'm going to be using this model to explain why it is that people hate Zoom and what we should do about it. So here is what we have on the agenda for you. First, I will talk about why people hate Zoom. Then second, we'll discuss the what you should say to grab and sustain the attention of your audience when you're using Zoom. And then finally, we will talk about what you need to do to properly deliver on Zoom. So why do we hate Zoom? Isn't that an interesting question? Most of you probably have attended, you know, several dozens, maybe several hundred Zoom sessions in the past 3 months. So I'd like to start with a small chat and ask people, why do people hate Zoom? Why do you think it is that so many people don't really like that particular technology? So if you can input that information in the chat, maybe we can select a couple of answers or see if there is a trend in what people believe, you know, the reasons of this hate for Zoom.